Some good news for President Beanen. AAAB ended its hunger strike. Members met with administrators last week, agreeing to a compromise. They will not get an Asian American Studies program, but NU will offer 4 Asian American classes starting in the fall. Todd?
Linton, you may see a lot more first-year students looking lost next fall. 200 more freshmen.